The border between the U.S. and Canada will remain closed, at least for another month. The closure only affects non-essential travel. The non-essential travel ban has been in effect since March. Members from both sides of New York's congressional delegation have been working with the Canadian government to reopen the border to allow for critical trade between the nations to resume.